Is the light keeping you awake?
No. Your breathing has become erratic. A Torg for your thoughts?
Eldar, are you content with me?
Of course. Why would I not be? Now, I would like to enter my Slar phase.
Let us suppose for some reason my life function ceased. What would you do?
I would incinerate your carcass in the tradition of Ovidar the Obtuse and put it in a clean, dry place.
Would you find a new genetomate to bring to our Guz chamber and propagate?
Ah, my most precious one. I would collapse. I would draw the shades and I would live in the dark. I would never get out of my slar pad nor clean myself. My fluids would coagulate, my cone would shrivel, and I would die, miserable and lonely. The stench would be great.
Well, Beldar, you have made me very happy.
Yes, I know. Good night.
Life on Earth is good.
I agree. Stability and contentment have been achieved.
We'll be right back.